Alright guys, welcome back here to another GTA 5 video. We're gonna do bottom dollar bill enforcement. We're gonna do a bill run. We're gonna do Grace Whitney, this one here. The reward is 127,000. I wanna try it. Let's see if we can do it.
Alright, that one's a weird one. She's a serious businesswoman, a CEO. So obviously, she dodges everything that comes her way. Quarterly reviews, taxes, conspiracy to murder charges. And now, she's jumped bail by being, get this, dead. Honestly, people will try anything.
All right, let's go with yes. Camera lock, none. Unarmed. It doesn't matter if we start unarmed because we have weapons. We have a weapon, so or one or the other. All right, let's select that. Play. And yes, do it on my own.
Hey honey, figured I'd jump in on this one since my boyfriend, Murph, is a mortician and friends with the crew over at St. Fiacre. So, even though the target's apparently dead, something's off about the body that came in. Jeanette will call in a second to give you the lowdown, but in the meantime, start heading over to the morgue.
You mean we'll start heading over to the morgue? We're the St. Fiacre Hospital morgue. Okay, let's go.
Touch base with Murph. You just send me a pic of the body when you find it. I downloaded this fancy face matching app that should tell us if it's really her. Security's gonna be tight around such a high profile body, so I'd keep my head down if I were you.
Okay, that's her. Take out the guard at the morgue entrance.
You fucking idiot.
sweetening. All right, clear out of there. I'll try and figure out where the real Grace Whitney's hiding. Okay, so if I'm a billionaire trying to start a new life, the first thing I'm gonna need is cash. Apparently Whitney's super into art, got her own collection. I say we head over to her gallery to start. I got a feeling she'll sell all her bullshit there first.
Holy shit, man, hey!
Oh, shit!
Are you kidding me? Why are you setting me back like that?
If I had as much money as Grace Whitney, I'd spend it on a sprunk fountain. Now that's a work of art, partner.
Grace Whitney's gallery next. Okay. Okay, to the underground parking lot. Whoa. Okay, take out the security guard at the elevator.
Thank you.
go to the roof of via the elevator.
No!
Go to the elevator.
All mega rich folk have helipads on their rooftops. That's probably where she's headed. I hope we can continue here. No, we can't, can we? Reset checkpoint.
Stop the fucking weapon!
Hey, cover!
Ah!
died, I couldn't. Where the hell did he come from? Transaction failed because Rockstar Game servers received too many requests from your game. I will finish about current issues, outages. Bloody bullets here! Running out of bullets! If we keep doing the restart at checkpoint. Eventually I have no bullets left. Damn it! I think, let's see what we have left here. We definitely need to get the helicopter. Come on, man!
I'm gonna
fucking
kill you!
Man! I almost had him. Are you kidding me? I need to get that helicopter. I'm running out of bullets, dude. This is outrageous.
Screw you! piece of shit!
We did it.
Shit, she's dead. For real this time. Fuck. Well, make sure you grab the body at least.
I should shut. Okay, let's walk into the body, I guess. I should shut her gun out of her hand. That was a mistake. Right up to the morgue.
Now let's get her actual dead body down to the morgue.
Only 31,000, are you kidding me? Only 31,000?
Man, do you know how hard the world is gonna shit their pants when they find out Grace Whitney faked her own death and then really died?
To get out of here.
Maybe it'll get covered up and they'll never find
Come
out.
On. How much am I holding? $40,000. Now let's put this car. Over into the billboard office. I don't need it up there where I'm at. Oh, not there. You bloody idiot, why are you pulling in there? What's that? Okay, that is the fire department. Alright. come on. Alright guys, I think that is going to be it for this
just
video.
Remember, it's always let's see what we got left.
Not that. Right. 130, 58, 164. 130 here. What's that? What weapon is that? That's the SMG weapon. Okay. I might buy a couple of bullets for that. Just let's go back into the bin office and I don't know what the cooldown time is on that. On that bill. I think we only got 38,000 on that. Oh come on, let me in. We only got 38,000 on that, I think. Dude, let me in! Jesus Christ!
You know, I was thinking about bringing some of that CEO energy to the office. Oh, I mean the power suits, obviously. Not the whole death faking thing.
$31,000 we got for that. $31,000 we're still gonna get that money no matter what. These guys here, they have a cooldown. I don't know if how many hours they have a cooldown, but they have a cooldown. Alright, let's get up, and I think we are pretty much finished for this one, guys. So we can see here, thanks for watching. Grab a snack here. Alright, we're fine. Thank you very much. Don't have to buy anything. Don't have to buy a snack or anything when I can grab him right here. Alright, we're gonna say thanks for watching, subscribe to the channel, watch the videos, like the videos, do all that good stuff, and we'll catch you guys in the next one. Bye bye.